How were William and Kate staying positive in the midst of the cheating rumors? Unless you've been completely out of the loop recently, you are well aware that yet another scandal has been surrounding the royal family. This time, it involves Prince William and Kate Middleton. There has been speculation that the future king cheated on his wife with none other than her close friend, Rose Hanbury. Luckily, Kensington Palace responded to the rumors, saying they are not true, and royal fans are relieved. Cheating rumors are not easy on any couple, but when you are one of the most high-profile couples in the entire world, it makes it significantly harder. So, how were William and Kate staying positive in the midst of all of the gossip? Were Rose Hanbury and Kate Middleton friends? They definitely were. Rose and her husband have been close friends of William and Kate for quite a few years. The two women, in particular, had a wonderful friendship. Apparently, Kate had been pulling away in recent months, and some tabloids came to the unproven conclusion that it was a result of an affair between Rose and William. Luckily, these were nothing more than rumors, and it would appear that William stayed faithful to Kate, which is what his fans always knew in their hearts. Was Kate Middleton going to leave? Fortunately, the rumors never got so bad that Kate considered leaving. The entire world would be devastated if that were to happen, and most people probably wouldn't be able to handle seeing William so heartbroken. It is evident that William and Kate have a strong, loving, and trusting marriage, and they are able to deal with whatever comes their way. We are sure that the couple realizes that being in the spotlight is difficult even at the best of times, and whenever anyone is in the public eye, rumors are sure to get started. How are Prince William and Kate Middleton staying positive? By focusing on each other. Although they may have been dealing with the drama of cheating rumors, something that no married couple ever wants to experience, they fully understand that love comes first. They recently enjoyed a fun trip with Prince George and Princess Charlotte at the Burnham Market International Horse Trials, where they were seen laughing, talking, and enjoying their time together. There seemed to be no tension between the Duke and Duchess as they relaxed and made the most of the day. Prince William and Kate Middleton are able to communicate with each other. Chances are, William and Kate have had no problems communicating when they are alone. Between the two of them, they were likely able to talk about the rumors and clear up any misunderstandings that there may have been. Kate and William have been together for many years, and they have given us no indication that there is any sort of trouble in their marriage. Prince William and Kate Middleton care deeply for each other. We can tell by looking at them how much they truly love and care for each other and their three children. Even more, they sneak in subtle signs of affection whenever they can, such as when Kate adorably rested her hand on William's knee at his cousin Eugenie's wedding several months ago. Staying positive when cheating rumors are going around can surely take its toll on any couple, even the future king and his queen consort. We are so happy that the couple is doing fine and not letting the stress of the rumors affect them in any way.